So hi, welcome back to my channel. My name is Amito, by the way. You can hear, by the way, I'm talking, I have flu. I got the flu because the weather is very hot nowadays. The dust is dusting here in Uganda and in Entebbe. Oh, it's horrible. So I got flu. I'll be fine. So Davido's side chick decided to one of the side chicks, the popular one, the Anita, decided to bash Choma, like to insult Choma. Let us first watch it. It's like, let's first watch it.
The money flows, honey, and it's oil and honey, boo. Get your motherfucking shit together. And we don't give a fuck. Niggas like bodies. When you here and you in this country, you get some work done so niggas can respect you. I don't know about Africa, bitch. I'm in a motherfucking America, bitch. That's what we do. And Chioma got her body done. Her body job is just trash. Let's be clear. Chioma got her body done, but her body job is trash. Like, let's really talk about it. Let's really talk about it. Her body job is trash. I'm sorry. I get my shit done up.
You gotta get out of the pool. Stay, let's go.
I get it done up. I do my job. That's what I do. I'm sorry. I'm not even with a billionaire family and I got a good body job. I'm sorry. If I had $1 billion, I'm sure I'd have a lit body job. See, I'm free and I'm happy. I'm not locked up in a fucking cage in Africa just popping out babies for a fucking dowry and a couple of coins while a nigga...
This Anita came out recently that she was pregnant for Davido, right? So Nigerians were angry. Nigerians were mad because Davido is married to Choma, right? So people like were bashing this Anita and everything. So Anita, I think, I don't know what happened, but there are even Africans, there are some people who just love bad vibes, just want people to hate each other. Like there's a here, she was invited to Ghana. I don't know for what. She's not even a celebrity. Like, why is she invited there for some sort of things? Just, I know it's gossip stuff, right? Gossip stuff. So, I think because of how people were like reacting, she got angry because people were like saying you're dealing with a married man and what. And Choma kept quiet, by the way. Throughout all this mess, Choma is literally quiet. She's not talking. She is not saying a word. So I think this thing really pissed Anita off. Really pissed her off. But one thing I really want to ask these men who cheat. Like, when you're going to cheat on your wife with somebody, do you really take your time to study this person, to know the intelligence of this person? Is this person intelligent enough? Because the way this Anita was talking, my dear people, the way this Anita was talking, she is very, very, let me say dull. She is dull. Like, how do you be talking about who has the nicest artificial body? Like, who cares about that? In Africa, women are literally built like art. You see these cartoons? They are those who are naturally built like that. It's their body. So that ignorance, this Anita has to learn. She thinks Africa is just a jungle whereby people just live like they're in the bush. I don't know, we are climbing trees, living in the jungle, living on top of trees, fighting lions. Hey, why? They're inviting you to Ghana, for crying out loud. Why can't you take your time to do some research? If you're intelligent and know how African women are, oh, how African, I don't get it. These African men who cheat, like you people are embarrassing. You cheat with the most unintelligent, with the most ignorant women. And then they come stress up the wives because they're ignorant. You did not take time to even... Just the best you can do, at least try to learn them, because they're going to stress your family up. Now you see how Anita, she has become like I don't know, whatever, a problem to the family. Every time she's, you're talking about fake bodies. You're talking about how American or people in your country are attracted to fake bodies. That's your country. That's what happens in America. But in Africa, men literally know women are born with the bodies that they have. So, like, struggling about plastic surgery and every other thing is not an issue here. People don't care about that. Literally. And how sure is she that Chioma did her body? Because most of these African women are born like that. Like, if she's to start seeing Chioma, like, the pictures and everything from the get-go, will she even, anyways, I don't know. I don't know. I was really pissed off because Chioma is pregnant. And really, you can imagine seeing all this nonsense and she's going to get stressed out. And if she's saying she's pregnant, if she, Anita is saying she's actually pregnant, she's stressing out her unborn baby for no reason. That jealousy for no, like, why would you get jealous of the wife? Somebody who's not even bashing you, she just kept quiet. Now you feel like you're useless because the man doesn't want to be with you. He told you. Literally, Davido sent her a text message to abort. What does that show? It shows that he doesn't want to be with you. He just wants to sleep with you, have sex with you, full stop. You don't have any importance. You're not important to him. Pay you and that is it. So however much you cry, you shout, you do what, it's useless. Nobody is going to care. And he's not going to marry you. He's not going to do anything. So just leave Chioma alone, this Anita woman. Just leave Chioma, because really it is annoying. So, my goodness. For those who don't know. Like, though, I'm just, how should I say, giving an advice to, like, the American women who don't know how African women are. Please do research. In fact, it's very cheap to come to Africa. Come to Africa. See how these ladies are. Naturally. I'm not saying around your place in America there are no women who are naturally like that. They are there. But in Africa, my dear, it's like everyday thing. Everyday thing. There are people who have naturally sharp nose, the facial structure, the nylons. If you're to see the facial structures, models, but they never got their body like did. Like, they never got any body job, nothing. Like that, naturally built. So, some people should just educate themselves. When you hear Africa, people think, they say, oh, the most horrible place. Actually, some of us are more ahead than the people in America, by the way. We know a lot about Americans than they know about us. So we take time to learn, to educate ourselves. We are very educated, hardworking. So when people talk such nonsense, I feel like, who? Anita, this guy came, you are just, I don't know, a side chick that he comes and helps himself with, and then he goes back to his country, to his wife. That's what most of these African men do, like the rich ones, right? Trust me, if you see this rich African man who is coming to flash you with money, just know he's married and he has a family out there in Africa, and they will never leave their family for you. African men will never leave their wives for you. Unless the wife decides to say, no, I'm divorcing you. But if the wife decides to say, I'm staying. Now, if Chioma decides to say she's staying, Davido is going to stay with Chioma. Until Chioma decides to say, I'm going to divorce you.